you know, all the people that were homeless, they could easily be accommodated here. Then also the pilgrims on their way to Compostela, for instance, they could spend the night into the cathedral, and it was all painted. And of course, you have all heard of Quasimodo, the Hunchback of Notre Dame. You know, he's a fiction character in a novel by Victor Hugo, and this novel was written on purpose to petition the French Parliament so that the cathedral be restored, as it was in a very sorry state after the revolution, and as it was completely sacked and damaged. I think that, you see, they don't let anyone in, it seems. It's all blocked down. No one can go on the pavé. The pavé is the place where you stood.